Hello, I am Evgeny Tkach from Russia. I live in Khabarovsk, the most beautiful place of capital of Russian Far East. I graduated from Far Eastern University of Humanities Oriental Language Faculty, so I know English and Japanese. I finished university physical training as well. I am sociable, versatile, and capable of learning many different skills. I am an optimist by nature. I try to hold positive views in my life. My motto: there are no hopeless or disappointed situation. I am businessman. I am 32 and I have negative attitude to drugs and alcohol. As for me, I don't have bad habits. I have a healthy lifestyle. I have got good results in different sport as well as in swimming. I am fond of diving and professional photography. I organize it after this Vladivostok, Gibraltar, 45,000 kilometers.